I was walking around my hometown when I noticed one of my favorite Cleveland breweries opened a coffee shop here. Of course I had to try it.
What's your favorite thing on the menu? Is that named after you? I'll try the Cairo Special then.
So I got the Cairo Special because it was named after the barista. They also had cookies, boba, and tons of different coffees and teas. The latte was really good and you could really taste the marshmallow flavor. I'll definitely be back to visit next time I'm home.